How to clean your washing machine filter. 1. Place a towel down to collect spills. 2. Open the cover. 3. Grab a dish to collect water. 4. Pull out and unscrew the tube over the dish until it has drained. Empty your dish. 6. Place the hose over your dish or on your towel. 7. Twist to unscrew your filter. Gross. 8. Pull off the large debris. 9. Rinse your filter and screw it tightly into place.